Yeah, now we're gonna hit the busy spot back here. I pulled the solder out and always put a hook on the end of it so that I can reach over and around things with it. Again, I'm aiming the fire away from the wood.